Hello and welcome. I'm at Hanaya Kitagawa Cafe in Nara. Fantastic spot. I highly suggest you come and visit if you're in Nara. Before I get stuck into this cheesecake and this cup of Japanese style coffee, we'll go through a little bit of theory. And the theory we're going to go through is how it all works. What's the center of gravity of success? If you want to be good at Qigong, what gives you success in Qigong? What's the key element? If you put it in one word, it'd be concentration. Your ability to put your mind on frequency, mechanically support that frequency to generate more of it, and then release time so it becomes an astral substance, becomes a type of Qi. So we focus the willpower on the breath on the stretch, and we get this base feeling of life force. There's electromagnetic energy now. Then we open the joints, relax, hang the muscles, go to a state of relaxed stretch, and we get more of it. And the more you fine-tune your concentration onto that feeling, there's a self-guiding intuitive process of how to relax, how to stretch, how to turn your body into an engine for generating more and more energy. So this word concentration is what you have to monitor first. If you have concentration, you have success. If you don't have concentration, you have failure. It's very, very, very simple. So when we enter into this metaphysical training process, concentration opens up doors. This is it. You concentrate, you get there. So we concentrate on the feeling of energy. We tune the fascia. We relax, hang the muscles, open the joints, we get more energy. And we talked about slowing the energy down, four cycle breath, converting it into the astral. And on that conversion phase, that releasing of time and slowing everything down, we implement, or we put in qualities. We can put in a feeling of quality of love, for instance, and pull the joints open, make an involvement, nurturing vibration in the standing practice, and flood the chi of love through our body. You may want to generate power, so you open the joints, put more primordial mind into it, more combat attitude, and generate that type of power. Whatever qualities you want to add into the chi and make alchemically different types of chi, this is where you add it in. When you take the jin, the vital energy, you relax and release time into the chi, that's your mixing pot, that's your alchemical mixing pot. That's where you mix in the cool, interesting stuff. And your body mechanics change to suit it. So pulling the joints open is more magnetic, expanding the joints is more electric, floating the joints is more air element, and connecting to gravity is more earth, and condensing, bring things into form. So getting the sensitivity, learning how to concentrate on it, allows you to produce whatever type of effects you're interested in producing. Okay, I've got this coffee and cheesecake waiting. Thanks for your time. Stay happy.
Alright. Okay, we'll just let it record. I'll edit it later.
Pretty okay.
Mm-hmm. So this is 100 year old.
And it's sweetening, it's only sweetening. And this one, you know, is the only one play.
Ah.
Okay?
Okay. Cool. How do you guys examine us?
Very good, thank you.
Amazing. You don't hear that often.
Right, folks. See you later.